Hey guys, I'm using the video recorder thingy on YouTube, so if it sucks, I'm sorry. This is my reaction video to Hillywood's Warm Bodies. I've recorded one already, but I lost it. I think I accidentally deleted it, so this is my second time, third, fourth, tenth time watching this. I love Hillywood. Hillywood is one of my favorite YouTubers. Every time something comes up to them, every time they come up with something new, I'm always like, "Mom, Hillywood has something new. Get upstairs. I gotta show it to you." So she hasn't seen the warm bodies yet because I haven't dragged her butt up here yet. But I'm gonna do that tonight because it's Friday and she most likely can. And I'm gonna show my girlfriend too because she hasn't seen it. So I'm gonna show them, and they're gonna love it. Anyhow, so. Yeah, I'm a big fan of Hillywood. My favorite is Hilly, of course. She's very pretty, and I have a crush on her. Just saying. Okay, so let me turn up the volume a lot so you can hear it. And let's watch Warm Bodies. Yay! Again. Well, me. Loud. Sorry, didn't know it was that loud. It's gonna stop. Oh, it's not. Okay, sorry for the loud part. Okay, here we go.
Guys.
sorry, but this is so funny. While I'm watching this, there is a trailer for Warm Bodies down below on the sidebar. Oh my lord, that was funny. Okay, sorry. That was funny. Okay. Sorry for that big laugh at the really cute part, but if you didn't hear me over what was going on, down below there's this little square advertisement area, and there was a silent advertisement of Warm Bodies, and that just made me burst up laughing. I thought it was funny. All right, thank you guys for watching, for wasting 7 minutes, almost 8 minutes of your life watching me being dumb. Anywho, yeah, I hope Hillywood sees this. Okay, well, now that I think about it, I probably don't wish it, because I just said I had a crush on Hilly earlier, and that's probably going to be really weird. Damn, I need to watch what I say on YouTube. Anywho, thanks you guys for watching. Love you guys. See you guys later.